terracotta, from village to your living room.
How to make your living room look beautiful with simple terracotta? It's easy.
We will learn how to make simple terracotta look beautiful with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas range of products. We require Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color, black 02, pearl metallic gold 352, pearl metallic bronze 355, Fevicryl Hobby Ideas no stitch fabric glue, dried leaf plate, golden paper, sponge. Cut leaf shapes from the golden paper. Draw the design on the back of the paper and cut it with a paper cutter. Draw the same design form on the dried leaf. Cut the dried leaf along the outline. Stick the golden leaf on the dried leaf with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas no stitch fabric glue. Also stick the other shapes on the upper side of the leaf with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas no stitch fabric glue. Stick the smaller leaves in between the two larger leaves with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas no stitch fabric glue. Add a few strokes of Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color, pearl metallic gold 352, to complete the design. Sponge dab the rims and the ear of the mug with Fevicryl Hobby Ideas acrylic color, black 02, and pearl metallic gold 352.
Learn and create.